I'm just thinking about the reading here how people got their drinking water, that you know, they had cisterns to collect roof runoff, and thinking about the transition to having a ward-wide infrastructure and how that happened, and maybe it would be appropriate to use some of the techniques that people were using, like collecting water in cisterns, in the future. So, or you know, at least holding water in a big storm so it doesn't run off into the Roundout Creek and pollute the creek and.